I knew that the franchise was extraordinary. I'd seen the films, and you know, Chris is rightly so regarded as the greatest living filmmaker. I was really excited to be a part of it. I was apprehensive that, you know, I would be the new kid and that I might stick out like a sore thumb in a way that I didn't want to. But everyone was really inclusive. Chris, you know, made me feel right at home right from the beginning and was great at giving me a wonderful direction where to start with the character. And so by my third day on set, I didn't remember that I hadn't been in the first two films. I felt very much at home and very accepted. I've heard Gary say this, and I've only done one. He's done three. He can speak to it with much greater authority than I can. But it's very important to embrace the world and embrace the world of Gotham and the world, even though this is based on a comic book, to embrace it as a real world. Once you do that, that kind of takes care of maybe some of the self-consciousness you would feel doing these things that in a day-to-day experience you would never ever do or dream of doing, but all of a sudden that heightened reality becomes reality. I just trusted Chris is really what I did, and I trusted the people that he put in place to guide me into my character, and I did whatever they told me and tried not to let him down. It was very fun. I was scared actually sometimes that I was having too much fun. I thought I should be working a bit harder, but this was the sort of movie where the harder you worked, the more fun it was. I think one of the things that I really learned from him is that that being stressed out won't make a better product. He is so brilliant. So capable. He knows every aspect of filmmaking inside out and backwards and forwards. But he never loses his cool. There are crazy stunts going around. He stays completely calm. So I learned a lot about, you know, just kind of in a way how to approach life, not just films, from that. And he's a really good person. And he never... I don't know why, but I've always imagined that if somebody is that talented, that successful, that brilliant, that they would maybe lose their humanity in some way, and he just hasn't. He's a deeply wonderful person, as well as being an extraordinary filmmaker. Well, I loved working on this movie because, as I said, even though we were working on characters from a comic book, everybody took it so seriously, and they took their craft very, very seriously. And sometimes on movies, I'd been made to feel like my acting process was maybe a little bit indulgent or pretentious. And on this movie, it was completely supported and embraced and encouraged. And I think that's because Christian has such a great process, and Chris was so happy with Christian's results. He is so... Well, first of all, he's an amazing actor, but also he's had three films to really get inside this character, and where he's able to go in this film, it defies the imagination, and he does, and he is impressive, but he's also vulnerable. He makes you feel for him so much, and I think it's a masterful performance, and I felt really lucky to be acting opposite him in as many scenes as I was.